Chinese Navy has claimed to have expelled the U.S. Navy's Asmustan-guided missile destroyer that trespassed into its territorial waters of Zisha Islands in South China Sea SCS on Thursday. A month ago, the Chinese People's Liberation Army, PLA, said it followed Asbari, DDG-52, guided missile destroyer of Zisha Islands. However, U.S. Navy said that the warship conducted a Freedom of Navigation Operation, FONOP, in the vicinity of the island chain of Vietnam. The PLA Southern Theater Command troops followed and monitored Asmustan's course, identified the ship, warned and expelled it, Senior Colonel Lee Vaman, spokesperson of the PLA Southern Theater Command, said in a written statement on Thursday. This provocative move, a naked hegemonic navigational action, seriously violated China's sovereignty and security interests and related international law and norms, and seriously sabotaged peace and stability in the South China Sea region, the spokesperson said. While the U.S. is attempting to make such operations routine, the PLA has showed it is ready and able to stop these U.S. military actions, a Chinese military expert who asked not to be named told the Global Times. Similar incidents occurred in late January with the littoral combat ship AS Montgomery near the Ningxia Islands, and in early March with the destroyer AS McCampbell near the Zisha Islands.